Let us deal with 60 chocolates of each type. 60 chocolates of each type purchased. First type purchased at 2 per rupee. So to pay, purchase 60 chocolates, total money paid is 30. Second chocolates purchased 3 per rupee. So total money paid, 5 per rupee, 12. So total money paid is 42. And now they have 120 chocolates sold at 3 per rupees. So money earned is 40. The loss is 2 out of 42. Very close to 5% loss. Option B.